The familiar towers at Three Mile Island nuclear reactor will come down in the next several years as the plant is decommissioned. But StateImpact Pennsylvania's Rachel McDevitt reports pieces of the site will be preserved for history.
TMI Unit 2 is the site of the worst commercial nuclear accident in the country. That history adds a complication for TMI-2 Solutions' cleanup process. The company needs to demolish the site and remove any radioactive material. It also needs to protect the site under the National Historic Preservation Act. Joe Lynch with the company says they've reached an agreement to donate some items to museums.
We certainly understand the importance of preserving as much as we can while we're trying to also decommission the plant.
Lynch says they will donate the plant's control panel and a model of the reactor core, as well as signs, maps, and photos from the time of TMI-2's partial meltdown in 1979. The company is working with the state and various museums to determine where the artifacts will be displayed. Rachel McDevitt, State Impact, Pennsylvania.